My name is Professor Stephen Simpson and I lead the Charles Perkins Centre, a multidisciplinary research and education initiative based here at the University of Sydney in Australia. In this visionary initiative, we've brought together more than 1,000 researchers, educators and practitioners from a wide range of disciplines, together with a single aim: to ease the burden of chronic disease by generating collaborative research and education that translates into real-world solutions.
My work really focuses on the topic of healthy aging. I'm interested in looking at how nutrition plays a role in slowing down the aging process and delaying the onset of age-related diseases like type 2 diabetes, cancer, cardiovascular disease, obesity, and dementia.
I'm here working with a team of researchers that are focused on mobile health and fitness apps and trying to understand who are the commercial players behind the scenes. Where is the money, and particularly people's personal data, traveling? And we want to understand how these commercial actors are shaping public health, health outcomes, and the policy environment.
I study neuroscience, and I look at how the brain controls behavior and how genes influence behavior. So we've been using fruit flies and genetics to understand how the nervous system works, and we've identified hundreds of genes that control many different processes, from neurodegeneration to chronic pain to lifespan and cognition. And so lots of these genes we're finding here will be the beginning of future medicines.
I run the Evidence, Influence, and Policy Collaborative Research Group here at the Charles Perkins Center. What we've achieved by being at the CPC is we've really expanded our research networks. For example, I now collaborate with people in philosophy, people in nutrition, people in systems science, network analysis.
Coming to the Charles Perkins Center, it's such a rich place to see all these different types of science at work.
We really take a broad approach to tackling these health issues. And a lot of what we're tackling, obesity, nutrition problems, diabetes, they're not just a problem for people in higher income countries like Australia. They're really global problems. And so that's what makes me excited, because I think we're gonna need big efforts to tackle these.